Complex parts with internal structures, undercuts, or transparent objects are challenging for traditional tactile or modern optical metrology. Computer tomography has advanced to be a solution for metrology tasks in industrial applications. This technology can provide a dense point cloud of the outer and inner contours of a component. GOM Inspect software is today established in many measuring rooms throughout the industries. To avoid learning, using and handling additional third-party software, GOM Inspect now also supports CT data inspection. With the free GOM Inspect software, volume models can be imported, converted to a mesh, compared to CAD, and easy-to-understand measuring reports can be created. Let's take a closer look at how a volume model can be imported and analyzed. For this, we are using the free GOM Inspect software, which is available for download at www.gom.com. Just drag and drop the volume model into GOM Inspect to start the data import. GOM Inspect automatically generates a surface representation based on the volume model, as precise as possible. Different materials can be displayed as separate surface meshes. In this example, we concentrate on inspecting the part. With an easy drag and drop, we add the CAD data set as a reference. GOM Inspect identifies the data as CAD and assigns it to the CT scan data. GOM Inspect allows for a comparison of parts to CAD data or to another part. The deviations for both external and internal geometries are shown in color-coded deviation plots. In this way, problematic areas of parts can be identified intuitively. In addition to the full-field measuring results, it is possible to display individual points. This includes, for example, measurements of distances between individual points and a comparison of points with the CAD model. When you look at this injection molded part, it is important to inspect the material thickness. CT data inspection allows to compare even internal walls against the nominal data. Changes in material thickness can result in clearly visible sink marks, part warpage or twist, or even non-functional parts. Components and modules must be analyzed with regard to their functional characteristics. Inspection based on a 3D volume model provides unlimited access to all information. The cylinder shown here can be checked for diameter, depth, and angle. The inner surfaces, as shown here, can be evaluated without any problems. A full functional analysis is possible using, for example, the GD&T approach. The shape and position of certain contact surfaces in this component can be checked in regard to their flatness. These can be easily visualized in the GOM Inspect software, which simplifies a quick evaluation. In addition, the GOM software allows extensive GD&T analyses, including planarity, parallelism, and two-point distances, maximum material conditions, as well as position tolerances in local and global coordinate systems. GOM Inspect closes the gap between point-based and surface-based inspection. Volume data can be used to apply construction functions for curves and to visualize their individual properties. Edge curves can be captured, for example, radii and character lines can be analyzed, and spline curves can be created. The reporting module allows creating reports including snapshots, images, tables, diagrams, text, and graphics. The results can be easily shared with colleagues or customers using a PDF format or by providing the full 3D data, including the free GOM Inspect viewer. Your colleagues can thus continue the evaluation with their special needs in mind. Would you like to try out the import of CT volume data by yourself? Talk to our software experts waiting just behind you.